It'll be a tough debate.
Former Vice President Walter Mondale expects a feisty exchange in Thursday night's VP debate.
A clash.
Joe Biden is squaring off against Paul Ryan in their only showdown.
Does the vice presidency matter in terms of generating votes for a ticket?
It does. The race between the president and his opponent is the thing that people concentrate on, but also the office of vice president, it has become much more important.
Mondale, who was in Vermont last week to see a longtime colleague sworn in as the new leader of the University of Vermont, says VPs represent the president overseas and around the country now more than ever, also holding much more critical advisory roles in the Oval Office than they once did.
And I think the public understands that.
Certainly, without Lyndon Johnson, Jack Kennedy does not become president of the United States.
University of Vermont political scientist Garrison Nelson says VP picks have influenced voters, saying LBJ helped JFK win key southern states, and John McCain's selection of Sarah Palin raised some questions about his judgment.
And great care should be exercised in looking at the vice presidential choice, because it's the first personnel decision made by a presidential nominee.
Well, nobody is actually voting for vice president.
We spoke with John Margolis via Skype. He's a semi-retired freelance journalist living in rural Vermont who used to write for the Chicago Tribune.
My colleagues on the panel are John Margolis of the
Chicago. He was on the panel questioning Dan Quayle and Lloyd Benson in a nationally televised vice presidential debate in 1988.
Do you consider yourself an environmentalist?
Margolis says when Biden and Ryan meet, simply not faltering could translate into a debate win. Biden has a reputation for gaffes.
He needs to just watch his mouth.
And Democrats have charged Ryan with wanting to gut Medicare and other programs.
Ryan needs to appear as centrist and mainstream as possible.
Walter Mondale, who's now senior counsel at a Minnesota law firm, has railed against polarization and conflict in politics today. He hopes Washington can somehow return to more cooperation.
We're supposed to be creating a more perfect union. Not a perfect union, but a more perfect union. We have to keep working at it.
In Burlington, Jack Thurston, News Channel 5.